This is just going to be a quick follow-up video from the previous based on a comment on how I normally use this thin knife under here. One-handed, so this is moving, so it'll be a little bit interesting, but normally I'd go under it like this as well. And look at that. I'm just using finger pressure on here to leverage it. So again, that's why thin is good.